In the United States, there are two organizations that govern the safety standards of racing harnesses. They are the SFI and the FIA. In this video, we're going to describe the differences between the two standards, providing information so you can make a better decision prior to your purchase. If you like this video, be sure to click subscribe and comment and like below. We'd love to hear from you. You can follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and visit callthegrid.com to get everything you need to be successful on track. In the United States, there are two major organizations responsible for establishing the safety standards of racing equipment. They are the SFI and the FIA. For racing harnesses, the SFI has established the SFI 16.1 and SFI 16.5, and the FIA uses the FIA homologation standards 8853-98 and 8853-2016. Check the rules of your sanctioning body for which standards apply. The FIA is an organization that is based in France and provides rules and regulations for most international forms of racing, including F1, World Rally, and World Touring Car Championship. The SFI is a U.S.-based nonprofit organization that issues and administers standards for racing equipment, including safety equipment. Aside from price, there are some differences between the standards that it helps to understand before making your purchase. One of the major differences is the length of time that each harness is valid for. An SFI-rated harness has a tag with the month and year of manufacture. SFI certifies that the harness will meet the safety requirements from 2 years of this date. After this date, the SFI will no longer certify that the harness meets the safety standards. An FIA harness has a tag with the year of manufacture, and then certify the harness meets the safety requirements from 5 years of this date. It is possible to get 6 years from an FIA-rated harness, however. For instance, an FIA harness stamped 2017 and purchased in January of 2017 will actually be good for 6 years until December 31st of 2022. A primary reason for the expiration dates is damage from UV light, water, oil, and other contaminants on the harness webbing material. FIA harness webbing is made from polyester, while SFI harness webbing is typically made from nylon. Polyester webbing has a superior resistance to the listed contaminants and helps contribute to its increased longevity over the nylon material of the SFI harness. Polyester webbing also has a superior resistance to elongation. Nylon may elongate up to 25%, whereas the polyester webbing can be designed to stretch anywhere from 6 to 16%. SFI 16.1 testing applies a load over the body block of 5,750 pounds, each on the lap and shoulder belts and over the complete 5 or 6 point assembly. Webbing test breaking load must meet 6,300 pounds for laps and shoulders and 1,500 pounds for substraps such as anti-submarine belts. SFI 16.5 testing applies a load over the body block of 11,000 pounds over the complete 5 or 6 point assembly. Webbing test breaking load must meet 7,000 pounds for laps, shoulders, and substraps. Additional tests include a roller adjuster microslip test and webbing abrasion test. Pictured is a table showing the FIA requirements for 8853-98 and 8853-2016. For reference, 1 kilonewton equals 225 pounds. The typical operating environment for an SFI harness is also different from an FIA harness. SFI belts are more common in drag racing and circle track racing and are often exposed to elements such as mud, water, and oil. At these events, the entire car is typically hosed off, including the harness, and the harness is then left exposed to direct sunlight. SFI testing for these conditions has determined that the harness cannot be used safely for more than 2 years. FIA belts last longer because of the webbing material being made from polyester, and that the typical FIA operating environment is less harsh than what a typical SFI harness will experience. FIA testing and approval procedures are more costly, therefore FIA belts are typically more expensive than an SFI belt. Over the useful life of a harness system, the price of an FIA belt with up to 6 years of validity compared to the multiple sets of SFI belts that would be needed may end up at a break-even point or even less expensive than the SFI belt over the same period of time. For more information, we've attached links to the SFI and FIA standards below, so you may view them for yourself. If you got something from this video that you can use right now at the track, click subscribe so you won't miss any of our content designed to help you behind the wheel, in the shop, and in the paddock. You can also follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and visit callthegrid.com where you can get everything you need to be successful on track. As always, peace out, be safe, have fun, and go fast.